Today I'm going to talk to you about how you make a good first impression at Hello Smiles. Actually, I'm actually going to talk to you about a really cool new piece of technology we have from Dentsply Sirona. This is a prime scan, and this is our new way of taking impressions in a 3D digital way. It's literally the first of its kind in Australia, and we're very lucky to have one. What it does is it takes an impression of your mouth through a 3D scanner. Chances are, at some point in your life, you'll need an impression taken of your mouth. Impressions are used for a variety of reasons. Things like mouth guards, night guards, orthodontic treatment, crown and bridge work, as well as planning for cosmetic dental work. To help you understand what that actually means, let me show you what a traditional impression is. So what we do is we take a gooey type of material, usually it's alginate or PVS, and we put it inside a tray and then we squish it into your mouth. We then wait for 4 to 6 minutes, depending on the material, for it to actually set. This can be an uncomfortable 4 to 6 minutes. Feels like a lifetime. The main issue with taking a traditional mold is it's uncomfortable, but also can produce a lot of errors within the mouth. This could be saliva causing drag or some sort of warping of the material that renders the impression unusable, but we only know this once we've actually taken it out of your mouth and inspected it. So how is the scanner better? First of all, we can say goodbye to materials and it's much less invasive. So how does it work? I use this wand and I maneuver it around your mouth and I take a 3D video which gets turned into a 3D model of your teeth. So here are some fun facts. It's a smart pixel sensor and it takes 1 million 3D points per second. And then the computer processes 50,000 images per second. It's pretty cool. We love this kind of technology, but it's really about you. If we can make your time with us more fast, more efficient, more comfortable, then that's our greatest achievement.